We're still dealing with superstitions, right? So, I'm gonna pick it up from here. The Matrix will guard the answers to these questions at all costs. Rule of thumb, whatever the Matrix tells you to stay away from, you should run to. Whatever the Matrix tells you is right for you, think the exact opposite. In most cases, this will lead you closer to the truth. Run to witchcraft, run to Satan, run to voodoo and black magic, because it's obvious that there's something there that the Matrix is trying to hide within its superstitions that it deems very dangerous to its existence. All right? So even when you're getting information from off the television, whatever they tell you, if you think the exact opposite of what they say, your ass will be closer to the truth. Understand what's going on, the game that's being played. It's a serious game, all right? The system is set up for logical and linear thought process. It cannot defend itself against illogical thoughts and actions. Believe in the unbelievable. Have faith in forces that the Matrix can't even comprehend. Then sit back and watch these forces go to work on our behalf to bring the Matrix to its knees.